The Springtown Inn has been in continuous operation. It's always been an inn, and it's always been open since 1831. We're a seafood steakhouse. The Springtown is a landmark in the area. It was part of the walking purchase from Philadelphia. We have somewhat of a history here at the Springtown Inn. You can come in, you can read our history. It'll tell you how it was founded, who owned it, what the frequent owners were. The last three owners were all named Bob. At one time, Al Capone had stayed here. There's ghost stories that go on at the bar. I mean, they talk about it all the time. People that have worked here had some incidents here that would kind of back that up.
When you enter the front door, you see the hardwood floors, you see the large, and I mean large, stone structure that is holding this facility together.
We are a very quaint pub, very comfortable, it's very cozy. We always have a friendly atmosphere in our bar.
One Springtini, please.
The Springtini is a signature drink for us here at the Springtown Inn. It's made up of vanilla vodka, Malibu rum, cranberry juice, and pineapple juice. Shake until it's cold. And this, Grover, is a Springtini.
Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.
We also have an outside deck, open all summer now with music. We have different performers coming every week. It's usually on a Thursday night. We do a raw bar out on our deck. Clams, mussels, oysters, lobster tails.
The cooks are great.
Prime rib, queen cut, please. USDA cut prime rib. Every order is cut off the top. Then my guy gives it to me. I have a seasoning blend here that I use as a house blend. Then I put it right on top of my broiler. So in about 6-7 minutes, I flip it, give it another three, and then it's ready to go on the plate. We're looking at a finished queen cut prime rib.
And you have great desserts. Everything is fresh. If you have a taste for some good desserts, you will leave very satisfied.
Everyone goes out to have a good time, to enjoy themselves. And we want to make sure that that happens when they come to our establishment.
They double check. They want to make sure that when you leave, you're totally satisfied, you are full, and you want to come back for that experience.